With the archangels, and the glyphs are actually pulled from the very famous three books of occult philosophy by Cornelius Agrippa. It's meant to be both protective and invocation or evocation, depending on how you deploy it, and it is reasonably accurate from a practitioner standpoint.
Thank you.